husband and everyone was there, except Jake Wexler, because he wanted his. Everyone was satisfied except Turtle Wexler, because she fell short on socks. Then later in the chapter, Sandy told Turtle the story about a man predicting his own death. Later in the chapter, Grace was arguing with Mr. Who about the restaurant name. At the end of the chapter, Sandy